tipped it in behind the Leaf net. Brandon Carlo advances. He scored in game one. Oh, a big hit. Edmundson flattening Pastrnak. And now Edmundson right back to Pastrnak. In behind the net is Geeky.
Taking away the bottom. Well, how do you stop a cycle? Well, there's an example.
Past 6.5 minutes, there's the first Richter scale hit of game seven.